In Omaha, Nebraska, appeared a man by the name of John Fitz Johnson to work. So while Lawrence was missing in Akron, Ohio, they declared him dead after a few years. But John Fitz Johnson had a whole new life. He became a radio station announcer. He became a television station sports director. He became one of the most popular influencers in Omaha. He won state championship in archery.